I'm Christina Beatty, and I nominated Kate Carlson at Champaign Early Childhood Center for the Professional of the Year Award. I know Miss Kate because my daughter is currently in her class, and my son had her for 2 years several years ago. Miss Kate is, first of all, very enthusiastic, so she's really involved with the kids and a lot of fun, but I think what I most admire about her is her desire to really have every kid's voice be represented. She goes out of her way to make sure that dolls have various skin colors. She makes sure dolls have hearing aids to represent those like my son with a hearing loss. She also is really into the research that says that kids really do learn best when they can learn through play. So she's really creative in helping kids to learn through play. Yeah, so when my daughter comes off the bus, she's always thrilled to come off the bus and has things that she's made at school to show us. And I'd like to say she's happier coming off the bus than going on the bus. So she really enjoys school. Kate is, you know, involved in the community. She really tries to have a voice for the voiceless whenever she can. And she's a really encouraging person to be around.